Today we're in this really cool area of Toronto called the Distillery District, and we are going to do a sake tasting and maybe some other spirits. But first we have to grab some lunch.
Well, kissing in this time last week, we were...
It was snowing sideways.
Yeah, we were hiking through the snow.
So we're at this Mexican food place here in the Distillery District. And we've been here before, and it's really pretty good. But the one thing we will not be having today at lunch is a margarita. Because we do have three different alcohol tastings that we're going to try to do today. So I think that might actually take it a little bit over the top. So we might actually learn a little bit about the whole sake distillery process or whatever. So next up, rice wine. Yay.
So yeah, welcome.
Thank you.
The Ontario Spring Water Sake Company, also known as Izumi, because that doesn't look good on a shirt. So we'd rather have this as our logo. We're only one of four sake breweries on the entire East Coast of North America. When we started 7 years ago, we were the very first ones making sake on the entire continent. Sake or nama sake means unpasteurized.
Okay.
So if it's Junmai Daiginjo Nama, that is the highest level of, that's not only Junmai, so it's pure rice, they haven't distilled alcohol, added distilled alcohol to it, but it's also at the Daiginjo level, so the rice has been milled down to 50% of its original size or maybe less. And then the Nama means it's unpasteurized and unfiltered.
Tasting. It was such an amazing experience, so much fun. Next up, I think we're going to go to the Mill Street Brewery and see what they have to offer and do a tasting there.
It's bitter.
Yeah. Which I think is from the hops, but I'm not sure.
since we missed the tour. Day, huh?
Yeah, a great day.
Did you get enough to drink? That's the real question.
This room temperature alcohol, I don't think is my jam, but it was really delicious. I'm glad it wasn't any bigger than it was.
Well, exactly. I don't know if we should have started or ended with the spirits, you know?
You're gonna run into something. I don't know if there's a good time for that.
Good time with the spirits?
Yeah. The sake was my favorite, obviously.
Sake was so good. Absolutely my favorite.
It was delicious. I learned a lot. I didn't know that I was gonna enjoy it as much as I did.
Yeah, it was good. It was
really
good. Really liked it.
Yeah, our tour guide was awesome.
Can we move on as before?
First day of real spring.
Oh my god, I can't believe this weather. It's so great. We're just getting little bumps.
Totally.
Yeah, it's hardcore.
That's the smallest smallest pint glass ever.
It's okay. I just need to get my, like, I feel like my head is burning. If I sit like this, I'm okay.
Gravity siphoned out using these tubes here. And we
finished up at the Mill Street Brewery. Sorry, I forgot what it was called. Back. And we, that's what. Now we are gonna head to the Spirit of York for air.
That's awesome.